give them a good cleaving! Jesus, get his way!
Is done.
Oh? What did you accomplish, boy? A bolt loosened in Starek's machine. A large bolt. But not enough.
Your Grandmaster will fall.
You assassins can circle London to your heart's content. The mechanism we have built has been going strong for 100 years and will run 1,000 more. It is the very city itself.
We will take London from your hands.
From Croydon? You lurk in the shadows like a coward. I doubt it.
Yard. Guard quarters. Bruce's laboratory. This is where the Peace of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, did a couple of locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter.
To deploy the diversion. I'm on my way, Sir David. Like Jacob's cooking. That should keep you busy while I head into your lab. follow me down the tracks. First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
I need two more weeks.
Nearly there.
She's an intruder! I'll smash your face in!
Is Brewster's laboratory. All reconnaissance pointed to straight here. A secret laboratory? Well, well. Perhaps I can aid this interrogation.
Oh, shit!
Thank you kindly. I was never such a squeaky...
Ah!
Put your tongue out!
Thorn will have your guts for garters. Let's have a butcher's downstairs, then. I want to see that artifact. Not if you value...
She's an intruder!
Some woman sneaked in!
Got it.
Thank you.
She's right there!
She's in my sights! Someone get her from behind!
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab.
Thank you.
I do as you're bloody told. And by the way, it's sir to you.
Looks like you're okay, sir. Someone's gonna get hurt if you push too hard. Honest to God.
Time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Sarek. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.
What was that explosion?
What explosion?
EV.
Piece of Eden detonated and took the lab with it.
The magic lump of hyperbolic metal. I'm shocked.
Simply because you have never valued the pieces does not
all
mean...
All went according to plan,
There was a slight complication.
How slight?
The lab exploded.
Jacob.
You derailed a train.
Oh, he did. Did he?
Well, the train derailed and I happened to be on it. I killed my target.
Brewster is also no more.
Then all in all, a successful mission in spite of you two.
What about London?
What about it?
We're wasting our time out here.
You know as well as I do that London has been the domain of the Templars for the last 100 years. They are far too strong yet. Patience.
But the Templars have found a new piece of Eden.
Sir David is dead. They do not know how to use it. The Council shall guide us. Sound advice that your father would have seconded. I shall see you back in Crawley.
Patience, Evie.
But I want to check in on Sean and Rebecca. I still think attacking a Templar is a mistake. All they had to do was wait for you to search the data. Their little stunt has put the whole operation at risk. You need to synchronize Jacob and Evie's memories. Find something that puts us ahead of the enemy. Time is of the essence, and lives are now clearly on the line. Good luck.
never seen so many people all at once.
Churning seas of London. It's just the way Father described. Now, to find Henry Green and formulate a plan of attack against the Templars.
Is Mr. Green again?
Assassin watching over London? Did you not listen the first three times?
Listen to what?
Oi, watch it.
Beg pardon, sir.
Oi! Come back here, you filthy dipper!
Stop!
You little mobsman. Keep it.
Well, well. What do we have here?
You're on our property.
I'll gut you like a fish.
Excellent. What else does London have to offer?
Now is not the time for tourism, Jacob. Now's the time to find Henry Green. I've always been the quicker climber, haven't I?
Not since we were two.
Race you to the highest vantage point. You're going to lose again.
Not on my watch!
Is Mr. Green's shop located? It was marked on Father's map.
Two assassins. Equal in height. One female, one male. 2 decades old, and those devilish smiles. You must be the Fry twins.
And you are?
Henry Green, at your service. I was sorry to learn about your father's passing.
Thank you.
What can you tell us about Crawford Starrick?
I suppose the Council desires news.
London must be freed, to provide a better future for all of its citizens.
Well, thank goodness the Council saw reason and sent you to aid us.
Yes.
Thank goodness.
Unfortunately, I am the bearer of bad news. Today, Starrick sits at the helm of the most sophisticated Templar infrastructure known in the Western world. Every class, every borough, the gangs, the industries. His reach extends all across London.
I've always thought of myself as a gang leader. Firm, but fair. Huh. Well, I have
The best way to see any landscape is from above. This is the highest point in Whitechapel.
Look at what Starrick has done to the city. Whitechapel is riddled with crime. Child labor, despite regulations. A gang known as the Blighters overruns the streets. And Templars manipulating behind the scenes. As in all the other boroughs, we need to return this city to the people.